first at 9. Opiate ODs have hit Utah with a vengeance.
We're number 4 in the nation now for overdose deaths.
Now, in a Fox 13 exclusive, Scott McCain shows how a new front line of defense is putting life-saving meds.
It's really an amazing life-saving drug.
In the hands of police.
There is not a downside to this.
And literally bringing victims.
You can't get better if you're dead.
Back from the dead.
Instantaneously pop right up.
Arming for life. Monday on Fox 13 News at 9.